Found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis, one of the Foxhound members, has psychic powers. He can read people's minds. You can't resist.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too. But there is another way to stop the launch.
What?
Card keys. You'll need all three of them. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the keys and engage the safety lock.
Okay, three card keys. So where are they?
Baker should have them. I heard the guards say they moved into the second floor basement. They said they cemented over the entrances, though.
That's not gonna stop me.
Wait. Take this. It's my PAN card. It'll open any level one security door.
Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
One more thing. You haven't heard of any other way to disarm the PAL, have you?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
Does the White House plan to give in to the terrorist demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it? What's going on? Dad.
Hey, what's happening?
The chief. It looked like a heart attack.
A heart attack? No. Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. But this op is level red. You'd need the highest security clearance to learn the whole story.
I'm supposed to believe that you're in charge of this op, but don't have complete access to the file?
The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out there and find President Baker.
What the hell? Guards down.
Don't move! So you killed the chief, you bastard! Liquid? No, you're not.
Is this the first time you've ever pointed a gun at someone? Your hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful! I'm no rookie!
Liar. You haven't even taken the safety off. But you're not one of them, are you?
Just open that door so we can get the hell out of here. You've got a card, right?
Looks like we'll be a little delayed. Hope you're ready for this, rookie.
Thanks for the help.
Wait. Who are you?
You fool! You've killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
Boss, I have an idea.
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis.
So that was Mantis. I'm on my way to the second floor basement to get Baker.
Go through the armory, Snake. You can stock up even more there.
Soliton radar shows Baker that way. This must be one of those cemented over doorways Anderson mentioned. Nothing a little C4 won't take care of. Baker! But am I too late? You're the arms tech president, right? Don't worry, I'm here to save you.
No! Don't touch it!
C4.
He's right. Touch that wire and the C4 blows everyone sky high. So you're the one the boss keeps talking about.
And you.
Special Operations Foxhound. Revolver Ocelot. I've been waiting for you, Solid Snake. Now we'll see if the man can live up to the legend. Your mission ends here. This is the greatest handgun ever made. The Colt Single Action Army. 6 bullets. More than enough to kill anything that moves. Now I'll show you why they call me Revolver. Draw!
Please, careful!
I love to reload during battle. What? A steam pipe? Ah! Damn you! That hurts! This has been amusing, but the time for dallying is over. Time for you to die!
Big words, but I'm still standing.
Please, for God's sake!
You're pretty good. Just what I'd expect from a man with the same code as the boss. It's been a long time since I had such a good fight. But I'm just getting warmed up! Ah! Ah! My arm!
What? What's going on?
Invisible enemy, slicing the whole place up. Who?
Help me!
Golem falling! Ah! Show yourself, damn it! What in the hell? Stealth camouflage. Can't you even die right? You a lucky snake. We will meet again. Hey, you, stop right there.
Are you with the terrorists or against them? Who are you?
I'm like you. I have no name.
That exoskeleton!
What's going on?
I am tortured. Only battle will cleanse me.
Just take it easy. I have no reason to fight you. Huh? Where'd he go?
Too slow. Your weapons bring you no honor. The pain. It makes me feel so alive.
Whoa, that was too close. Sorry, but I don't die that easy. You must not be one of them, so I suggest you stay out of my way. Have it your way, then. Say goodbye. Wait! Move so fast. And apparently, doesn't want to stay and chat. Damn it. Baker! Baker, can you talk?
Who are you?
I'm not one of them.
Oh, I get it. Jim sent you. You're from the Pentagon.
The DARPA chief told me he gave them his detonation code. What about yours?
I talked.
What? Now the terrorists have both codes. They can launch any time.
It's not like I didn't fight. I managed to resist Psychomantis's mind probe.
He couldn't read you? Why not?
Surgical implants in my brain. Everyone who knows the codes has them.
Even the DARPA chief?
Of course.
But Anderson said Mantis got his code by reading his mind. So how did they get your code?
I never had any training on how to resist torture.
Anyway, the terrorists have both codes now. Do you still have the card keys to override the detonation code?
No, not anymore. I gave that female soldier the key. I hope she's okay.
I'm sure she is. She's green, but as tough as they come. Tell me, if the keys don't work, is there any other way to prevent a missile launch?
You need to find Hal Emmerich. He's the team leader of the Metal Gear Rex project. If there's anyone who can figure out how to stop Metal Gear from launching, it's him. He's probably being held in the nuclear warhead storage building.
There's one thing I still don't understand. Why revive the Metal Gear project at all?
Because we live in an age when any small country can have a nuclear weapons program. You see, complete nuclear disarmament is an impossibility. To maintain our own policy of deterrence, we need a weapon of overwhelming power.
That's insane.
This is what you came for, right? The optical disc. It's all here. The only remaining copy of the data collected from the Metal Gear Rex exercise.
I don't know what you're...
I know you were sent to get this. Make sure you report this to Jim, your boss.
Look, I get my orders from Colonel Campbell, and...
Listen, you've got to stop them. If it goes public, my company and I are finished.
Why? Doesn't Metal Gear use currently existing technology?
Metal Gear itself does, but... Those Pentagon bastards went and did it!
What are you talking about?
They're just using you for...
Colonel, are you listening? Now he's dead too.
I have no idea what could have happened.
Don't lie to me!
It looked like another heart attack, but we won't be able to tell without an autopsy.
Snake, I want you and Meryl to work together.
Can I trust her?
More than you can trust me.
Do you read me? You're the Colonel's niece, Meryl, right?
And who are you?
Some people call me Solid Snake.
The legendary Solid Snake? Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the bad guys.
What is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, nobody told you anything, did they?
This place isn't really for disposing nukes. It's owned and operated by an arms tech dummy corporation.
This is a civilian base?
Right. For the development of Metal Gear. This was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the program.
Sounds kind of fishy.
Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear, Dr. Emmerich?
Yeah. He should be in the research lab of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Got it. If we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself?
It wouldn't be the first time. Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive and stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard. Just like my uncle said. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl and open the cargo door in the tank hangar to ease your way.
Good. We'll link up after I grab Emmerich. Hang on to the detonation override key until then.
Patience, little one. I know your hunger is great. Soon, very soon, you will be sated.